done, ancient archer. You may redeem yourself yet. In the meantime, don't get cocky. There's still work to be done. Command will fill you in on the details. Report there immediately.
Is it possible he was putting on an act?
I don't think so, sir. I'm fairly confident the man is an imbecile.
I heard the tape and I got to agree.
Still, it's clear that Dumas Industrial Enterprises is somehow linked to harm.
Well, didn't the Baron say that he wasn't really running the show anyway? Who's the vice president of the company?
According to our research, his name is Damascus Valentine.
D.V.
What?
His initials, Damascus Valentine, Dmitry Volkov. Coincidence?
Seems rather tenuous.
But nonetheless intriguing. In any case, we need to know what's in the safe the Baron mentioned to you. It won't be easy, naturally, but it could be the key to this investigation.
I'm looking forward to the challenge, sir.
That's the spirit. Mr. Smith, what did intelligence find out about the building?
It's a veritable fortress. Not only is there a suspiciously large and well-trained security staff, but they've also invested heavily in high-tech surveillance equipment, cameras, infrared alarm systems, the works.
They must really have something to hide.
Our thoughts exactly.
So what's the plan? Who is going inside?
You are.
What? Why her? It's way too dangerous for a woman.
Oh, don't start with that again.
Before joining Unity, Agent Archer was something of an expert in, covert infiltration, one might say.
Breaking and entering, others might say.
Whatever the case, this assignment calls for stealth and subtlety.
Yeah, I know. Subtlety isn't my specialty. I still think it's too dangerous for her to go in alone.
Which is why you'll be providing a distraction for her downstairs.
I like the sound of that.
How do I get inside?
Attempting entry on the ground floor would be suicide, even for an expert like Ms. Archer. The only way in is through the roof access.
What did you have in mind? Am I going to have to parachute in?
Too imprecise. Fortunately, there's an alternative. Dumas Enterprises is erecting a second skyscraper right next to its corporate headquarters. Our surveillance photos suggest that if you can get to the top of the new building, you can use a crane to cross over to the roof of the old one.
The surveillance photos suggest that this is possible?
It will be close. You'll have a zip code to cut the difference.
I see.
Once you're inside the building, you'll need to locate the president's office and find the safe. Photograph anything remotely suspicious.
We don't want to tip our hand, so leave everything as you found it. The less they know about our mission, the better. Now then, time is of the essence.
Yes, sir.
Welcome to Advanced Field Tactics. Here we have the Sphinx Series M Code Breaker. Simply attach it to a standard 10-key security pad, and it will run through a series of combinations until it breaks the code. The duration of this process is determined by the complexity of the code, so it may be advisable to hide until the procedure is complete. Try out your code breaker on this keypad. We've added an infrared scanner to your sunglasses to help you circumvent the security systems you're likely to encounter. If you see suspicious-looking fixtures like these mounted on a wall, be sure to switch on your scanner lest you announce your presence unintentionally.
I'm bored. I never have any fun. Neither do I.